We have a really special edition of the Racket Review today. This is the T-Dub Vintage Series. Now we have a bunch of wood rackets ranging from slightly used condition to brand new. The T-Dub playtesters are going to hit with a couple featuring brands from Wilson, Slazenger, and Dunlop. Let's go check it out.
Tennis Warehouse playtester Chris stepped onto the grass court swinging one of the most famous wood rackets of all time, the Dunlop MaxPly 4. Debuting in the early 1930s, this iconic racket was used by some of the greats, including Rod Laver and John McEnroe. Made from a mix of 9 different woods, the name MaxPly means a maximum of wood lamination plies. Used by one of the greatest female players to ever play the game, Margaret Court, Tennis Warehouse playtester Michelle found the classic Slazenger Challenger No. 1 wood racket to offer exceptional touch, a low-powered response, and flexibility in the upper hoop. The racket uses soft, rounded edges throughout the shaft and head. An iconic racket in the transitional era from wood to graphite, Tennis Warehouse playtester Brittany is using the Head Velas wood and graphite composite racket. This racket features an open throat design and a tight 18x19 string pattern. It feels fast and surgical out on the court. One of the newer wood rackets, the Prince Woody that Jason is hitting with, came out in the early 1980s. Along with the aluminum Prince Pro and original graphite, the Prince Woody helped revolutionize the game with its 110 square inch head size. The low flex and thin beam give it remarkable control for an oversized racket. Another racket Chris is hitting with in our vintage series is the Dunlop MaxPly 4 Graphite. Compared to the original, this graphite-enforced racket offers a little more power and a slightly larger sweet spot. It also has a thinner beam. One of the best-looking and finely detailed wood rackets we sell, the Wilson Advantage is a weapon in the hands of T-Dub playtester Michelle. Featuring Wilson's signature strata bow construction, this wood racket is reinforced with a very thin vulcanized fiber for added power. Lastly, the distinctive Dunlop MaxPly McEnroe Mid that Brittany is swinging has a slightly larger head size than the traditional wood racket. Reinforced with fiberglass, it offers a firmer, more modern feel and a larger sweet spot. It features the thickest beam width of the bunch at 22 millimeters.
That wraps up our playtest of the Tennis Warehouse Vintage Racket Series. Be sure to head to tenniswarehouse.com to see all the wood rackets available. Thanks for watching.